This one is a really pretty old, early 20th century, and it's called The Man of Constant Sorrow.
Given.